Doctors have prescribed steroids to pregnant women at risk of preterm delivery for decades. But what about those at risk of late preterm delivery? I'm Shelby Collin with your latest health news. In preterm delivery, or delivery before 34 weeks of pregnancy, one common fear is that a baby's lungs won't be sufficiently developed, which can be lethal. Doctors often prescribe corticosteroids to women at risk of preterm delivery because these drugs can accelerate an unborn baby's lung development. But in women at risk of late preterm delivery, or delivery between 34 and 36 weeks, steroid prescriptions are much less common, likely because babies delivered at this stage have much higher survival rates than babies delivered earlier, according to a press release from Columbia University Medical Center. Still, late preterm babies have increased rates of respiratory problems compared to babies born at term, or 37 weeks or later, according to this study. That's where a steroid prescription for pregnant women at risk of late preterm delivery could step in. Lead study author said in a press release, quote, "Our study demonstrates that administering a medication that is commonly used to prevent complications in babies born before 34 weeks of gestation can also reduce the risk of many serious complications in babies delivered just a few weeks before term. Speak to your doctor about the risks and benefits of steroid prescriptions."